You can switch between the different screen modes, full screen with hidden palettes, using the Tab key. You can also use the Shift Tab key to hide just the panels. But another way to change between these screen modes is with the button located at the bottom of the Tools panel. Using these pop-ups, you can switch between the normal screen mode, full screen mode with menus, and full screen mode without menus. You can also use the F key to quickly move between these different modes.